now under Roman rule.
Could be worse. At least the Romans were civilized.
Oh yeah, they were real civil. I mean, besides the crucifixions and the gladiatorial exhibitions, the slavery.
And let's not forget that unfortunate incident with Christ. We are, technically speaking, chaplains.
Well, you're the historian, Jones. What can you tell us about this place?
Well, if Simone could get me to fix on the year.
First century, sir. 38 AD.
38 AD? Wow, you sure? Never mind, of course you are. That means it's the reign of,
Thank you.
sir.
We're here to help you. What's your name?
Mano suas in liponat id lingua eos dicam.
I think he wants to communicate through Jones.
How do we know he's on our side?
Yeah, fuck that. Don't do it, man.
It's all right. Of course, if it looks like I'm in trouble...
He's toast.
Somebody help him!
No, wait!
You have come for the firstborn, correct?
We have. Who are you?
I am Tertius Longinus. The last of 7 Praetorians sworn to protect the world from the wrath of the Firstborn. Do you seek the secret of the Pyxis?
We do. Tell us what you know.
Hidden here among the guards of the depraved governor, Vicus Cassus, we watched as he turned Al-Khali into a carnival of decadence and depravity. The Firstborn had enticed Vicus to open the breach, and while it busied itself with fresh meat, my brothers and I traveled deep into the Pyxis to perform the rites to collapse the breach.
We seek the same knowledge. The breach has been opened again. Tell us what to do.
You realize the price you pay for coming here?
We do.
No! Bullshit! There has to be another way!
The cycle will continue until the Firstborn possesses that which its creator refused to give it. That which mankind takes for granted.
Freedom!
Freedom is merely the absence of chains, just as evil is the absence of love.
I don't understand. If not freedom, what does the Firstborn want? We have nothing to give it.
Then the cycle will continue!
Jones, get out of there! Let go!
How do we break the cycle? What does the Firstborn want?
God damn it! Do something!
Vicus, you seek Vicus! He alone can open the breach that leads to the heart of the Pyxis!
Jones, break the link! You have to let go!
Where? Where do we find Vicus?
He's dying! Damn you, let him go!
Follow the waters! Find the waters and you find the breach!
Enough already!
Don't do anything that stupid again.
That was worse than having rust in my head. No offense.
I don't see any water around here. What did he mean? An aqueduct, maybe?
I doubt it. The only water you're likely to find out here will be under the ground in a well or...
A bath?
The power of Christ compels you!
We're waiting around here because... Nice!
Ross!
Thank you. We're clear.
Smells like shit and death in there.
Yeah, let's go.
The temperature is too high for anyone but Delgado, sir.
Thank you.
easier to spread the gospel with a full clip.
Running low!
Resupply.
waypoint, Alpha.
Jones, move.
Move out, Omega. I'll go with you, Billy. The path on the left looks good.
On the floor say we should stand on these. Question is, do we trust them?
We're moving.
Right away, sir.
guest. Have you come to join the feast? There's plenty for all.
He's inside my head.
Won't you come closer? My eyes have grown so weak over time.
Jesus.
Is that magic I smell amongst you? Why, this isn't another batch of outsiders come to ruin our park, is it? Oh, I love your kind more than any other. The sport is almost as satisfying as the flesh.
I got first dibs on the fat man.
He's all yours. I'm not getting anywhere near him.
And what's this? You bring witches with you too? You honor me. It's been so long since I tasted of both sexes.
Sir? Sir, the construction of this floor, sir.
Let's begin, shall we?
It's a trap, sir!
Begin!
Now, boss!
just like the tiles we found in the garden. Same drill, guys. Alpha team, move forward.
On my way, sir.
You're on point, Omega.